You might not think about them very often, but barcodes have been a constant part of our lives for decades. We encounter barcodes almost every time we buy something in a store. But what do they actually do? And how do they differ from the increasingly popular QR codes? First of all, a barcode is a visual representation of machine-readable information about the product to which they're attached. To a layman, a barcode is just a small box printed on the packaging of a product with a small collection of black parallel lines of varying widths. This barcode contains important information, such as the manufacturer's name, article type, and price, information that can only be read by special barcode readers. Since a barcode consists of only data stored in a horizontal direction, it is also referred to as a linear or one-dimensional code. A quick response code, often abbreviated as QR code, is similar to a barcode. Like a barcode, it also contains machine-readable information about the object to which it's attached. Unlike a normal barcode, however, a QR code is two-dimensional, meaning that it contains information in both the vertical and horizontal directions. QR codes contain a lot of information. From large companies to the grocery store next door, everyone can create their own QR code and attach it to their products, events, or websites. QR codes have massively grown in popularity over the last decade due to the rise of smartphones. When you see a QR code, you can now just scan it with your phone, which uses the phone's camera to scan the code, and a preset action, such as opening a web page, is attached to the code and triggered. Although both QR codes and barcodes serve the same basic purpose of storing information about a particular product or organization, there are some major differences between them. One of the biggest differences comes in terms of their design, or simply how they look. Take a look at the QR code and barcode of the URL for our website, www.scienceabc.com. They can easily be distinguished from each other with only a cursory glance. As mentioned, while a barcode only contains information in a horizontal direction, a QR code contains information in both the horizontal and vertical directions, hence the name two-dimensional code. Due to this structural difference, a QR code contains 100 times more information than a barcode, and has the potential to store more information in a smaller space than a barcode. Another benefit of QR codes is that they have an error rate of only 7 to 30%. Simply put, even if the packaging of the product in question or the printed code is damaged or soiled, the QR code will still likely work. While barcodes have been around for a few decades, QR codes have only been a trend for the past 10 years, thanks to the boom in smartphone absorption among consumers. However, given their wide range of usefulness, you can expect them to be popping up all over for years to come.